Good morning, gamers. Welcome back to video number 8 of Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. So, yeah, really looking forward to carrying on this story. I'm really enjoying the game. If you're playing it already, I hope you're enjoying it too. It really is living up to the anticipation, the hype. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it so far. Let's carry on from where we are on. This is video 8, I think. Video 8. Yeah. Yeah, I remember when I edited last one, it was video 7. So yeah, video 8. So we're going to carry on. We're going to do some shrines, I think, and open up some new towers. Carry on the main quest, really, what we need to do. Yeah, we're going to have some fun gameplay, I reckon, today. Try and find one thing I've got to do is I've got to get the muscle memory correct on this joy, the Nintendo joypad. Some of the buttons when it says press A, I'm always thinking Xbox, where A is at the bottom, where A is on your right hand side. So that's where I see my muscle memory is like the Xbox pad at the moment. So it's just getting my head around that. Sometimes I press the wrong button where I should be pressing the other button. I'm sure it's a first world problems, isn't it? But yeah, let's carry on the game, shall we? Continue. So where would we get to? Right, yeah, we're at the emergency shelter. That's where I saved it last. Jumping from where we left off. Yeah, always leave your comments and thoughts while you're playing the game if you have anything to say about the game. Are interested to see how much you're enjoying the game too, if you're already playing it. Maybe you've not got it yet. Maybe it's like you're gonna get it a bit later on in the week or a few months. Right. Check out the adventure. So got some side quests. I have memories. Side quests. Day's menu. Side quest. Is that complete? Complete, isn't it? Oh, complete. So these are the main quests we've got. Obviously, these you can't do yet. They must come later on. So we'll highlight them. Main quest, what we should be on. That's the only one of the four main quests we can do. So I'm expecting like somewhere a bit later on in the story of doing this, carry on, be able to have the option to carry on doing one of these main quests. But anyway, let's carry on with regional phenomena quest. But we're going to go do some towers and like I said before, get some shrines because I want to try and get a bit more health and stamina. I think the way to do that is by shrines. If there's any other way to get health, I don't know whether you can buy them from store, health, any stores around the map you know of. Let us know in the comments, because but then again, I do need a few rupees. I'm a bit short of cash. Okay, shall we? We're going to go in the tower. Shoot up in the air. Figure out which way I'm going to. Already been down there, so I'm going to try and get to there. That's where I'm going to go. Oh. So we can see the tower. watch out for my stamina range. Don't use all my stamina up whilst I'm gliding. I'll be screwed, man. I'm gonna land on the floor. Big splat. I thought you might be able to glide a bit more. There we go. That looks like it's a long trek up to some more arrows for it. Why isn't it dodging out of the way? Let's explore down this. That gonna put me in that chasm, though. I wonder. Whoa. Whoa. No. It's fish here. Why a fish? Pull me arrows, won't I? I don't want to do that. I'm lizards up, so. I'm not fighting you guys. How do I get up?
How do I get up this? How do we just, how do I hold it? Drop. Whoa! That won't spend that thing. Oh, damn!
Okay, I've got to,
Oh, that's good, isn't it? I did the other one quite easy.
I need a new weapon, I think. I don't want to waste my good. Okay, I'm going to use that. And I need. There we are again. I've done it again. Anti press A. That's the one. Oh, should be okay with that. Oh, get a weapon wall. I'll fuse it. Oh, he's done it again! That wasn't good. Too slow in, it was too slow hitting it with the rock. For some reason it won't. Okay. I was trying to think, how do I get back out? Whoa. No, okay, we're not going down there. It's any, I was trying to figure out, how do I get out? Because there was nothing to... get back out the well. So we're not going down there until we have an idea. how to get out. Oh, because there was nothing to like pick up to climb up. I mean, I suppose I could climb up the walls, but you know, there's another well there. I suppose that's just like the same, isn't it? But yeah, let's keep on track. Let's go over here. I can't see any shrines though. Usually the He's that guy, isn't it? Yeah. Don't want to be fighting this dude at the moment. I need some arrows, that's what I need. Put some arrows. We don't want to be waking him up at the moment. Might take quite a bit of... some tasty in a bit when I can get to a cooking pot. I mean, I could just chuck one out here, but I can only make one meal out of it. Anyway. Sneak up on there, whatever it is. Oh, that's it. Where are you, fella? Of them things in there, I don't know what they're called. Hang on, we took a picture of it, can't we? Where's my thing? That's it. Of course, we just go to that, don't we, to take pictures. Like, is that what they're called? Like likes. Okay. You want to? That's it. Torch. Oh, there. There's a towel right there, so. Shrine. I haven't done this one yet, so that's on the way up there. This is a stable. I mean, I can get my horse, can't I? So, I don't have an horse, but I ain't in no rush. We'll just check out these shrines whilst we go up to this tower up here. And obviously when we unlock the go to the tower, we can unlock some more of a map, can't we? So it's a win-win situation. You can't lose. So I'll figure out what to do on this. It looks like we go up these little stairs. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Hang on. Oh, groovy, yeah, yeah, I know. We've got some balloons there. Hang on, I don't want to go in it. I want to jump in it, don't I? Hang on. Otherwise, it's just going to. Right, come back. Damn. I get it. I don't get that one back down. All right. I think I've sussed it. Just it. This. I reckon, right. What might have it? Just check me at the rain to. Do I need to go there? I just thought there might be a chest or something at the top there. I reckon it's somewhere at the top there. I need to get a.
Thank you.
reach that one, is it? I know. Got a plan, man. Where's my torch? Up we go. Oh, I can see then if it's a chest at the top here, so. There's nothing up here, look. Thought there might have been a chest. I am. Okay, we just need to go on the next level. There's no chest down here, is there? Usually get a chest in here. Yeah. Some loot, but you know, like I said, it's oh, damn. Okay, grab that bad boy. Nothing up the top, is there? No. Assuming that. Room. Round. Check out my environment. Straightforward. I'll go down here. Balloons over there. I'll go get that. Seems fair enough. Thank you. though, do I?
I've got to pick that up, ain't I? So I can't use one of my sticks. Love that. Yep. Oh, I'm expecting something in here. I have to have a quick look at this other room before I go out. What do we drop in here? There's a chest. I'm just wondering if it's
fire. Ah, it's that big ball there, isn't it? So. Wasn't good. Right, okay.
I need another one of them, platforms than our height.
I don't think it's going to lift it up. I needed that, really, that wooden piece. Never mind.
No, I've got to do it, innit? Hang on. Little puzzle in it, so that's.
Okay, one go at there. Probably needed Don't matter if I can climb the stairs, isn't it? Trial and error.
Things, if it floats up, it's going to go right to the top, isn't it? Oh dear. Can I, I think four. Okay. Is that it? Not working, is it? Nearly there, look, it's balancing. Yes. Yes, that's going up. Oh my god. There better be something good in this chest, I tell you. Where is it? Slowly coming up. Okay, it's blocked with that. What? Grab.
Hmm.
that right? Been there, haven't it? That's right, isn't it? I was supposed to put that in there. Oh, I know why. Blocked it, didn't I? There we go. Sorted. I know, Paul. I thought it might give me a really nice weapon, but anyway, that's another one done. Another shrine. Not going that way, we are going up this way. Oh, that's the what they're called again, where we got the tear from, wasn't it? Yo. Whoa, I ain't got no weapon. Hang on. Whoa, whoa. These are better actually, the longer stick. A bit pokey sticks, isn't they? Okay, up we go. That's one move. Quite far away, isn't it? So. Yo! Baby bird.
battery ran out, that's why. Arrows. Right, arrows. Long stick. Long sticks. Drop. Take that. Take the arrows. Got enough bows, ain't I? Carry on with its travel, so we're going to Big Lake. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to Oh, that's how I do it. Yeah, it's the right stick, isn't it? I was trying to figure out what I use for there's one up there, I can see it. Go. Don't know what they are. They don't look like shrines. On this vantage point, that's all I can see. Cool. Come on, Froggy. What I do need to vitalize my health a little bit. get hold of East Dragon. For me. I'm going to cook some of that. I should be... Oh, you devil. Yeah, we could fight him quite easy, but... sword, yeah. I can get grasshoppers in the grass. Cricket, sir. I don't think he's an enemy, is he? Hang on. Evermean. I ain't a picture of these, yeah, am I? Oh, don't matter. Anyway, what's this gibbering wreck up to? Those trees over there. Yeah, so scary. Okay, deal with these. Hang on. I want, where's them firebomb things? Just let them burn, baby. Shalakala. Let's do. On then, see some of you dancing. Go on then. I don't think I've got any yet, have I? Have I got any Korok seeds? Okay. Get him, man. Come here, you. Oh, damn.
I bet he just shows you a way to a cave, don't he? Hang on then, up there we go. We're not bothered going in. What I'll do is I'll go in because it'll probably was a discovery, won't it? Does it show on the map? Yeah. How do you show the rest of this stamp box? Oh, unless, yeah, you can put 298 stamps down. Oh, I'll get it now, he's not. It was something like a cave or something. You could mark it down as a cave. There, man, nearly there. Hey, cricket, come here. How do I get up there then? Oh, hang on, we don't want a rock thing. Which side's easier to climb from? Whoa! Ah! Whoa!
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land, the aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. The world is threatened once again.
So I want to make a raft. We have to climb up that. Okay. Anyway, let's start this up. I know. I could probably. What if I can make a long ramp? I reckon I could, you know. Thank you. There you go. Easy peasy. It's good in that water, don't it? Hang on, and how do I get into it? I'll go up to the door and open it. Oh yeah, stupid me. Shilly me. It gives off a fast travel. So just check the map out first. So we want to be going over to here, don't we? So what we're going to do is we're going to make our way over to there. And that should... That should be enough for this video then. It should be another half hour, so that's going to be another... I'm gonna go over there. Maybe if we can open it, get another shrine unlocked. Maybe another tower because they're opposite direction, isn't it? So do your map thing. Sky map updated. Oh. Yo, get up here. Damn. I meant to press X again to bring a thingy out, but I see. Go to heal up before I go. Just grab some stuff. What are these? Dazzle fruit. I thought when I opened that tower there might have been like another village or a little village place you could sort of cook some. It's up. What we'll do is we'll check this out. Have a look up here. Is that like a...
Just wondering, like, is the way to climb down? There might be other sections to this because it's sort of twirled up,
didn't it?
Around the edge. I don't look like. If you look at it on this map, it sort of goes round, don't it? Right, around there. So. Have a look at this edge here. It's quite a distance down, isn't it? So. I do a glide for it, I'm assuming it's like a hidden shrine, isn't it? Oh, brilliant. We'll go in there. We'll have... Oh, look, there's some... hang on, what do we put in here? I forgot what I can put in here now. Defense dispenser. Use it to. Okay. Hang on. It's these, isn't it? So. Hold that. Hey, got a balloon. That's handy, isn't it? Yeah, we need some of them. Oh, we only got one portable pot out of that. Life ceremony. Okay. Oh, I've done it though, haven't I? That's what I've just done. I suppose I've just done it the opposite way around.
I've just done it. I'll just do it again and get some kind of outfit. We'll do it again then. No. What happened, man? Okay, we'll try again. Try again. Failed. We'll try again. Done it first time, no problem. Okay, we'll do it again. Where is it? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know. I don't need to talk to him again. I've just spoken to him before. I'll do it. Yeah, we know you want to. That's what I forgot to do, wasn't it? I forgot to jump, I just dropped. Nearly missed it. I might get a prize actually out of that one. Though not by much. So you do it. Glide shirt. Skydive maybe. Seconds. I'll pass. Yeah, we'll have that on. We'll wear that. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Why is it... Press R to throw. That's it, yeah. Oh. Pressing the right trigger, not the right bumper. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to go in this shrine now. Oh, it might get me an arrow, but it didn't. Where's this shrine? Thank you.
cool thing is we've got now got a fast travel up here, so combat training. Okay. Draw your bow, Muda. Damn, Bab. Not gone yet, so we'll keep using it. Don't use it. How do you pick my bows? Oh, I know. That's it. Drop that. Two of these bows. That's fine. Don't need any more. Got no more arrows to pick up, have we? No. Okay. That's a note over there. It's just a light, isn't it? Okay. No problem. Let's go to the next area. Oh, that's it. I thought it might have been a... Yo. Well, we'll drop that.
Bye.
Okay, we're going to take a look at the map, see where our next little desto is. So I think it's this way, isn't it? Northwards. So go. Shall I? Whoa! I'm all down there, do I? Got 26 of these set. What if I put these in? That's what I want for cooking, really, isn't it? Time bomb, what did that? Hang on then. At the map. No, we're not going that way. Looking the opposite way, so. This way until we're going. Look, as the geography, whatever it's called again. There. Got aim. There. So, where we're going. I wanted to jump off there, but. Over that cap. Oh, there's a bridge there. We're gonna have to go that way. Looks like. I spy another. Sorry, Foxer. Oh, it didn't kill him.
not mine. Use it.
Get him this time. And my meat.
Oh, bloody hell, it went all the way down. Oh, I ain't running all the way down there. Is that one of them? This. Ah, oh, hang on. I wonder. That, I reckon, I put that.
Yes. Oh, I got a cork seed.
Oh, I've got four. I could have given one to the, that tree gonna come alive, I reckon it is, isn't it? It's one of them.
Another shrine.
Have we done three shrines in this?
What I'm going to do is I'm going to head to the next point to the actual main mission. And I'm going to do a save. Call it a day, but it should be another half hour on that. It's gonna take me a while. Oh, hang on. Combat training.
Okay.
I've already done this one.
Attacks, so it's just bow and arrow to the head. Well done.
No problemo.
Arrows in here, so that's under. That.
The weakest. Weakest one I've got now is an 11, so. Skip this bad boy. So we can upgrade his health or stamina. Now I'm doing a lot of gliding, I might actually do my stamina next. I've got to cross this bridge. Well, we've got to go. Not too far, you see, we've got to cross over there. River. That bridge, oh, it's over there. Damn, I meant to go on there. I think there was someone on top, but never mind. Well, you've got another stable here, look.
Yeah.
Beetles are the best. Anything? I've got a lot of. I ain't gonna sell out. This is stable, isn't it?
Ah.
Talk to this guy here. Mm-hmm. If he's got anything important info he could give me about the anything happening in the local area. Reports say that a picture of me has been. On a horse, yeah, we're doing walking.
Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh.
Okay, so off we go. Go over the bridge. See if there's anything I can steal before I go. Don't need a torch, do I? I've got one, so. Oh. we're not going down the road just yet.
All right, calm down, dog. This is a piece of flint in it. We can have this. Is that a rock? Oh, it's just a rock. Yay. A bit quicker though. If I can grab one by hiding in the bush. I want a butterfly. Oh, what matter. That stamina goes down way too fast. Oh, look. Oh, I see. Not too far, so we have another tower over there, so I've got a wolf head up. Screwing around with a wolf. Oh. That just dropped from the sky, didn't it? That piece of rock. Examine of it. Look. Look. No. They can be a bit pain in the butt, really, they can, can't they? Ah, sir. That don't look very friendly.
climb up here. I don't know what was behind me then, but it sounded like some kind of rock. Take a look, what was it? I don't know. Anyway, move on. Too far away from where I'm supposed to be, man. Is that tower over there? I think it is, isn't it? Have a look. It's straight ahead. I think you gotta do the heads of them, ain't you? Hang on, I'm going. What happened? Oh no, what have I done? Okay. Right, okay, so I plan. Thank you.
Too big, isn't it? Nope.
Okay, so... I can grab to... Where is there?
There's that other piece of log. Help this guy out.
Some rocks around.
Da, 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 da.
Eyes. No. Okay. A few more trees.
Ah. Mm-hmm.
Damn! Hang on then. Hang on. I know. I've got a better plan. Oh, I've got trouble. Oh no, really.
There you are. Now try it. Oh God. Okay, it needs something a bit more Okay. Hang on. Drop. Let's go. Right. This don't work. I don't know what it is. What I'll do is put this bad boy down here like that. Boom. Damn! I didn't want to do that! Oh, great. Okay. Okay, attach. Oh, I'm doing it again, ain't I? What? Okay. That's the button. Attach. Oh, God, I keep... Left bump. That's it. I attach this over to right now, drop it.
Ah.
This falls, then I'm leaving him.
Mm-hmm. Yo, there you go.
Ooh!
Oh, 20 red rupees. Spicy mushroom. Okay, so off we go. I want to be. Okay. I think I've got to go all the way over there. Okay, so here we go then. Off we go. Got to make my way over there somehow. Climb up them because I need, it's too slippy, isn't it? Yo, no, I can't be bothered to fight at the moment. Too busy. Oh, the bridge is out. Leave me alone, man. What? Look up some recipes, I suppose. Oh, hang on, we'll come back there anyway, let's... I think I've got to get this bridge open, innit I? Let's have a look at this bridge. Okay. Yeah, but I ain't gonna climb up there, am I? I did. Thank you. I was just cooked up. Ah, there. Shall I eat it? I guess I could chop a load of trees up and have an answer. Link.
Ah. Ah. Ah.
Ah, I know what that is. Froggy armor. Yeah, I've seen a video on this. I think you can go slippery surfaces, so.
Wow! Hey! Huh. Huh. Oh!
We got froggy armor. Little quest here, whatever it is. Great. Check out the map. Oh, great. So talk to this. Might be able to.
Ah.
gust of wind. Okay. Try this one instead. Because we haven't got that pine cone. Where are the pine cones at? There we go, we've got 7. I'll just drop it. Hang on. Ah ha ha. No, 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 that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Whew, just got to. No! Oh no, it's not doing it, man. Not good, is it? No. I'm dead. I'm gonna drown. Yeah. Okay, that's not good. That is good. Hold this. A, drop it, drop. Hang on. Menu. There we go. Flint. Where's the flint? Now we want there's one of these cones. I'm a bit closer, I might. That's got it, that's better. I must have just pulled out the thing before and so. I need a torch, I reckon. Whoa. So, anyway, we're over here. Drop off. We're nearly there. Check my map. Thank you. Take these because they could come in handy, couldn't they, for fires. We're nearly there. Got to get to this Rito village. Oh, for things I collect. I'm not sure what they actually do. I've climbed up there. I haven't, I? I think. Yeah, I think I've got. Ooh. Oh, we have a shrine. So I'm gonna. I'm not gonna go in this one, but I'm just going to. This will give us a. Fast travel point. Be very handy. There we go. I've worked my way up here, ain't I? So. Just get up here. Do we get a? A little bit more stamina, so. Not buying anything yet. All right, come back. Spoon. Let's just go to the top and then we'll save it. Don't want to. We already lit that one up. Next time we'll go over there. But at least we got over it, that's the main thing. If I can get up there. We'll just climb up here. Needed that extra stamina, you see, to get up the top. I think I would have been all right. Oh, it's not going to let me go up there, is it? I need the frog suit to. It will just slip. Whoa, get up. Okay, let's go and talk to these guys in this little section here, then.
That's not fair at all! You know I can handle it! Checking out that huge cloud wouldn't be hard. I could even do it alone! If we don't do anything, the village...
Tullin or Tulin. Tulin, I reckon. Can I get up there? One Trask in half. Hmm. Okay, so save this here, and what we're gonna do
for video 8, this is gonna be, I'm gonna call it a wrap, this one. I think we made good progress
on the main quest, and we're gonna carry on from the main quest in video 9. So I hope you're gonna join me in the next one. If you enjoyed this, you know, leave us a like, leave us a comment if you see how you're enjoying the story, or are you playing it yourself, etc, etc. Yeah, always like leave some comments, read them, and yeah, for the next one, I'll bid you good day, and I'll see you very soon.